It is important to have the information to prepare so that you are aware of what is happening. You can take the precaution.
Key functions and areas to ensure that they know where all vulnerable persons are located within their community.
In a lot of rural areas where you have supplies generally from the rivers, if you have heavy ashfall, acidic rain can be possible.
It is critical within a community that DDCs would have access to that information.
Because when the volcano erupt, a lot of dust, ashes,
The most important response during a volcanic eruption is evacuation.
The conditions and characteristics of volcanic eruptions, such as lava, pyroclastic flow and falls, make them particularly destructive and lethal.
We have seismic stations around the island to record earthquakes that may precede the volcanic eruptions, and we also have early warning systems that would trigger an alert to the public.
Because some of the precautionary measures taken would be similar to that of a disaster as a hurricane.
NIMO will start a campaign drive which will alert persons of the different levels. We have green, yellow, orange and red. Blue is for eruption from neighboring islands.
The National Emergency Management Organization is key for awareness and preparation.
This project has been funded by USAID, Bureau of Humanitarian Assistance.